You saw the ruins. Institute City. The mausoleum of the sinners who caused the fires of Ibis. The coral's right there, waiting. Archibus has ordered us to discontinue the survey and hand things over to their own AC squad. 621. We're done with the corporations. Wipe out the Archibus AC squad and get to the coral first. When this job is over, I'll tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
AP at 5%. AP at 30%. Right hand, no repair kits remaining. Left hand, ammunition.
Please, Snail, come in!
The Vespers left her for dead. That wasn't pretty.
The Arquebus AC squad has been eliminated.
That should buy us more time. Move out.
Structure in the distance. Enemy detected. An autonomous grinder wheel.
Wait, something's coming.
Raven, machine overhead. No response. It's a sea weapon.
Generators.
621. From here on out, I...
Your voices are so close now.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Let's go, Raven.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to ensure success.
These Institute relics are such pests!
That's the Archibus AC squad. Isn't that one of the Red Guards?
Looks like the drones are keeping them busy.
Voices. than ever. It's like home to us.
Right shoulder ammunition at 50%. AP at 30%.
Not like this!
Find enemy core response. Silent.
Two repair kits remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivated.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating with the core. It's drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into...
No! 61, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once...
Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Archibus seized control of the Coral. and its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the IBIS series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere. The Liberation Front no longer had the power to stop them. And the fires of war continued to smolder as the end drew near.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back. Raven. Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's showing us the way out.
Can't believe they put us on sewer duty. Is that ancient pieces of shit they're worried about?
Is that an AC? Where'd it come from?
That piece of scrap's alive. Is that Institute deck?
We should avoid combat as much as possible. Is no match for your abilities. Disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
door!
Wait! They're not with us!
ECM! Damn it! I can't lock on!
Raven, now's our chance. Here's our way back to the surface. This AC should have just enough propulsion. Is this the outskirts of Institute City?
This is V5 Pater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary subject to re-education, is on the run. I have direct orders from V2 Snail. Capture Raven and send the fugitive to the factory in time.
Raven, Arcabus is on high alert. Use your scanner to evade combat situations.
Wait, that's not one of ours!
That's the AC we're after! Capture it!
Wait, that's not one of ours!
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
It's Raven! Neutralize the fugitive!
That thing's ancient. Is that really Raven?